Here it comes! Ooh, ugly one, aren't you? Quick! I'm heading up top. Stay down here with the clone for now.
Got it. I'll follow once the coast is clear.
Get back up top and deal with that other Spectre. I just hope Aaron stays in cover.
Errand!
Yeah, the Spectre's dug its heels in. It's got me pinned down.
Hang tight. I'm almost there.
Just hurry.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. I gotta get to Errand.
Shooting down the center.
Stay put. I'll see what I can do.
At the second you need me, I'm there.
Spectre's not budging from that spot. I might be able to sneak up on it if I stay out of its line of fire. Against the Spectre.
Weapon. That could help.
Oh.
Look, I swear I'm not drunk, but right now I'm seeing double.
Long story, but it'll have to wait.
She needs a healer, but we need to get her back to the base immediately.
Right. Yeah. Well, what are we waiting for then?
You two go on ahead. I need to take another look at that weapon. I can figure out how that thing works. Maybe the Zeniths won't be so invincible after all. Use for you. Break my fall. I need to get the weapon fragment to Gaia to analyze. If we can replicate it, maybe we'll have a way to defeat the Zeniths. I should check on the clone, too. Varl, where's our guest?
Maintenance corridor below the control room.
Okay.
So the old ones painted their faces with something called makeup. Like the Karcha. Why? Yeah, it beats me. Aloy, glad you made it back okay.
Aloy, you're back.
Yeah, I'm just, checking up on how everyone's doing.
You mean after meeting someone who looks exactly like you, but isn't you, down in the basement? Guess this must be even stranger for you than it is for us, huh?
A little.
Varl said she may be able to help us in our mission, though.
Maybe.